intentional this time. Thanks for the follow. Let's equip that. It's going all right. I'm trying to be quiet. Go. Ugh. Bad mash. Ah, bonk, 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 bonk. Up here. Should have stuck with flame mail there. It's whatever. Alright. Trying to go around to talk to him anyway. I want to fight this guy. What am I doing? Oh, I forgot to shop. Oops. Alright. That was a really high roll, by the way. Really, really high roll. Anyway. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh wait, whoa, wrong region. There. Alright. Wow. Thank you. That was perfect movement. Literal perfect movement. And now we do the thing. No, stop. Okay. Why do I keep thinking that's a text box and pressing B? Oh my god. Movement. Unlucky. Thank you. Alright, juicy new strats coming up starting now. Got some really, really cool movement here. I hope I healed. Okay. Well, I didn't heal, but it's fine. I hope it's fine. Might not be. This should be a two hit either way, if it's not just a straight up one hit. Oh right, I don't have flame wheel. Fine, psychic. Okay. Don't need sun for Janine. Okay, then we'll just go right in. Yeah, this is right. We'll power point max psychic. And then it'll be fine. This can get a little dicey. along the way. Heal along the way. Heal along the way. Gonna use spite. Oh, that crit mattered. Wait. Am I full health? I am. Okay. Well, good luck. Okay. so excited. Let's do this, dude. Let's do this. Let's freaking do this, dude. Okay. Psychic, yes. Okay. Psychics do I have left? That X speed is just to outspeed Gengar here. Hypnosis doesn't work on a substitute. Get absolutely destroyed. Get destroyed, Morty. I'm not even gonna Sunny Day. I'm just gonna three hit this thing. He's probably gonna heal. I don't care. Oh, he didn't even heal. Get out of here. Oh, that feels nice. Sweet success. I have to check. We're good. Should have waited until I got to the gym. That's alright. Alright. Let's go. We are on a run. I'm gonna heal this off after the battle though. That's alright. Oh, oops. Didn't mean to do the exclamation point. Lost about a second. Oh well. As long as I don't walk in front of the other trainer, we're good. So 490, 980, would be 980 for two. Yep. Trying to get 980 coins. Pay attention to how much money I'm getting. Mm-hmm. I think it'll be fine then. I think we have it secured. Maybe? We'll see. If we don't, I'll just get a backup candy. Not a big deal. I know where the quickest one is. Okay, flamethrower check. Yep, we're good. This is a two-shot. Forgot that gym trainers don't talk to you when you're done with the gym. Super safe. All right. It's a Magmar. Yeah, I was afraid of this. They are level 38. They're slow. Thank you. are there. I just realized I should use this now. Alright, cool. Whatever. No, stop. No. Earthquake. High jump kick. Slot 2. Swiss dance. Whew. I'm feeling a bit of nerves. I am feeling a bit of nerves. monitor my earthquakes. Because I have to. If it had gone into substitute, that would have been an issue. Okay. Yeah, this is fine. That's fine. Yep, that's fine. It's all fine. Oop. Is neon supposed to be shiny? That's all right. What am I doing? Just press down one, dude. Whatever. Well, that was a bit stressful. The high jump kick miss definitely almost made me soft reset. Flamethrower tank. Tangela. If I get paralyzed by thunder, I have to soft reset and try again. That's the wrong move. Better not crit. Hey, crit. I got immediately punished. Well, hopefully I still get it now. But yeah, that was entirely on me. I thought it was on Sword Stance still. I was like, oh, I'm on three, so I have to go down one. Oh well. This route is amazing. Like, actually amazing. And it can be improved further, so I'm not too worried. Even if I don't get it, I'll be able to get it later. Alright, now we go down two this time. Come on. We can do this. But I will say, if I get the Octazooka accuracy drop, I am switching out. It better use Octazooka again, and it better hit. Do it. I have a bad feeling. I just have a bad feeling about this, that's all. Don't give me the accuracy drop. Please don't give me the accuracy drop. Okay, good. We're good. Alright, now up one, because it's Earthquake Ammonite. Down one. Cool. And we just cruise from here. Just in case. All right, up one to go to Earthquake. Down one to go back to Flamethrower for P2. Up one to go to Earthquake. Down one to go to Flamethrower. Okay. To you. Elixir. Yep, use on you. We have healed. I want to teach TM27 return on slot 2. Okay. Good luck. Okay. I'm feeling nerves, dude. It all comes down to this and Shock Slayer, really. Gotta hit Swords Dance twice. Don't paralyze. Now I don't care if you paralyze. Okay. Oh, that would be really sick, actually. Alright. Should be past Unbun. As long as I don't misclick on Dragonite. We're good. I'm being really cautious with my move choices now, after messing up the one with Rowan and losing over a minute. Shaking. yeah, and heal. And we should be good. Crit, no EQ miss. No crit, no EQ miss. Okay. Survive. I should be good. I should be able to survive the sandstorm here. Yep. Alright, I think I'm good. Yep. This is gonna be really close. This is gonna be really close. I think I live, though. I think I live the sandstorm. I think I live the sandstorm. I do. Okay, now I just have to get the soft reset and not screw up gold. And then we should be good. I think it'll be a 122 or a 123. All right. I don't have any refills. Never mind, it's not going to be a 122. We're going to go to the gas station real quick. Two should be fine. Yeah. That's why. Oh my god. Alright, I should have said yes. Oh, that's really funny. I must have said yes while I was in the Elite Four. Oh, that sucks. Do I have a notepad with the current route? I have splits with the current route. And, I mean, I can write it out in a longer form. We have, like, I can, in a bit. Might take me a little while, though. I have dinner right after this. Okay, so let's use the last of our rare candies. Bring this up to 95. So it's not sub 120, but it probably could be sub 120. Here we go. So this route is actually pretty risky compared to what I thought it was going to be. Okay, well that's good. So this Gyarados here, this Gyarados coming up has Quick Claw, and if Gyarados Hydro Pumps me, I'm in trouble. Okay, Outrage is fine. Quick Claw did activate, but it didn't go for Hydro Pump, so that's, yeah, that's fine. That's game, actually, unless Typhlosion Criticals. Typhlosion Critical hitting Earthquake is the only thing that I think can stop me now. If this is a crit, I lose. Okay, actually, if it were a crit, I still would have won. Wow. And that's the game. Is this gonna be a 123.45? It might genuinely be a 123.45. Yep. I should be using Return, though, not Earthquake. It might genuinely be a 123.45. That would be amazing. Oh, it's not gonna quite be that high. Nah, dang. $123.29. Oh, yes, baby. All right, so I could probably bring this down to sub 120. I could probably bring this to sub 120. I did get it. I did get it. I do have a little bit of time. Let me call people over.